Captain, starting with your name, spelling your name, rank, and who you work for.
Tanguyen, T-H-A-N-H-N-G-U-Y-E-N, Captain with Orange County Fire Authority.
And Captain, can you, starting with the time of the call, can you walk me through the events of this evening at this location?
We received the call at 10:14 p.m. tonight for a mobile home circuit fire. First arriving engine showed up, said that they had one mobile home that was well involved, and so they started a fire attack. Additional crews arrived, and they pulled lines also, and what they were able to do was actually be able to confine it to the mobile home of origin and prevent it from spreading to the adjacent units.
Okay, and were any injuries reported to the residents or any firefighters?
Yeah, sadly, we have one deceased, what appears to be a resident in there. We don't know yet for sure, but there was one deceased adult. Not quite sure whether it's male or female at this point.
I see. Okay. And, sad news of that. Were there any firefighters, any injuries to firefighters in that?
So far, nothing reported, just only...
Just casualties, one person. Okay. And a pretty quick knockdown, about 15 minutes or so?
Yeah, it took up about 30 minutes or so to get it knocked down, and what we wanted to do was make sure that it had not extended anywhere before we deployed.
Absolutely. Anything else, Captain?
Now, right now, we've got the area blocked off because, you know, we do have somebody that is deceased, so our investigators are on scene. They're going to do a thorough investigation to make sure that, you know, nothing is left unsaid.
I understand. Okay. Thank you. I appreciate you.